the weekend league awards. Oh, right, let's see what we can get.
Gold free, I'm happy with that.
Right. Oh, I don't want this to be crap. I won't do it yet. Let's redeem that as well. I must have got gold too because I went to bed early. Yeah. Let's do player picks first then. Oh, as long as I get one of the ultimates, I'm not fussed. Bollocks. Oh, that's a horrendous one. Please, just one ultimate. Otherwise, you're going straight into an SBC. Straight into an SBC. They were horrendous. Jesus. That's what, 7 packs? 350Ks, 3 and 4 mega packs. First one. A walkout. Not a blue. Cool. French centre mid. Oi, is this the tradable pack? It is, and I've got Iniesta. Oi, he's got a sell, but I might just use him. I'll use the Iniesta card in the Iniesta SBC. Sound, man. Second 50k. Wow, back to back. No blue again. That's fine. I'm not fine. Argentinian striker. What the hell? 88 and 88 back to back. Oh, hi Goretzka, cool. I'm getting loads of players, man, to do SBCs. I'm over the moon. Oh my god, 3 of them in a row. This has got to be someone else. French centre back, Varane. Oh my god, that's mad. Absolutely mad. Mega packs now, I guess. Yeah, didn't expect anything. I didn't really get anything from these, but I'll do player picks as well. I always skip one. Na-dee-da-ma-na-da. Alright, so look, next pack. No walkout expected. Yeah. Oh well. Alright, last mega pack. Let's see what we can get. Nothing, alright. Swap? No, okay. They could have probably just kept him around and sorted him out later. Well, let's go have a look. May as well do the Iniesta card then. I packed Malcolm just. Where are you? Santander, here we go. Malcolm. Let's put him in as well. Oh god. I'll convert you to a right mid though. Get you some chem. Him, let's use Alvaro. Right. I'm gonna put midfield. Iniesta. Random centre back, so look. Around Magnoli. And. What's the chem need to be? 80. So I'm going to use Coates and Raul. CDM. Biglia? Would he get Ken? No, he would. This definitely isn't enough. Brazil. Santander. Barcelona. I'm not paying 7k. Probably need to, bear in mind. It's cheap as hell. Where are we at? Oh. 1,000. Oh, I'll pay 7k. What the hell? What the hell? I'm not paying 10. Thank you. Right, who we got up front? 88 Higuain, obviously. Cam. Lanzini and Lingard, maybe? Nearly. Switch them. Iniesta has to stay in it. Fielders 83. A CDM. And the Leganos. Who we got? Surely Carvalho's. But he's an 83 something. Okay, if I do him. And then it's sent. Hang on. And then midfield. Obviously, he would bring the rain up. Centre back, Leganos. Would Felipe do it? Nope. Ruben Diaz, nope. And Pepe, yeah. Well, how much are you? 20k, 19. I don't mind, I've already got a bang up team anyway. 4k. Oh, there we go. That's in yesterday done. Booyah. I'm actually quite happy with that. I'll just use him as a super sub. I ain't gonna start him. Fuck that. If I started him, I'd be insane. With that chemistry, with that stamina, I ain't gonna be any good. Other than that, I think he's probably an OP card. How many spare players have I got lying around? Okay, I could probably do a couple player picks. Those for on stream. Oh. Do I do Joe's? But he hasn't. I want. I'll do two of these, and if I get 85 pluses, then I'll do it again. Only in two of them. Just do. Random rares. I need three more. There's gonna be a bunch of them tradables anyway. You there. There. I don't know. Damn it. Pardon me. Oh, it needs to be 45 cam. Oh god, no. Bunch of random rares to get a player pick. I'll do one more, and then we'll do two player picks like I've just got from champs. I've got absolute trash. Actually, 84 rated, but if I do special, and I get him. Where's that Valencia card? If I put him there, and him there, must be 80 chemistry. I'll work that out once I've done a second player pick. So I think perhaps a second. I need subs, initially. So let's go all the way into my back of my club. Let's just do 80s and below. Yeah, this is where they're going to become very scarce. Let's see the left wing, the right. All the way down there. 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 Da Costa, so right wing. Then to centre mid. Oh, centre mid, no. Although right mid up there. Switch them. Ah, oh, I put. Nope. I don't know. I'll have a centre back, surely. Someone who was going to fill back in. Oh, Sasayado. Let's have a look. Give us a grid. 84 island? Yeah, why not? Please give me 90 plus. Ugh. Yeah, definitely not doing another one, so we use Alan now. Do I go for Paulinho? Which one's got the less chem? I don't want to go out and buy players. Oh. That one I'm going to do. Because I've got lying around for about a week now. The Ikrum guy. He can just slot there. Clubs filled to the brim at the moment with Brazilians. Well, not Brim, but... So, Alan... There, with Raphael. Who else can I just fit into any position? So, Horn's there. What left backs have I got? Digne. What defenders have I got? If I take Horn out of it and put, I don't know, Adrian as an example, put Jagielka in, put Digne in, switch him. Centre back then can be. It's only 83, so I'm not going to need a lot of players. Goretzka. Strike. Oh. What's that one? Oh, it's the inform. Zaza, right wing, Thorgan Hazard, and left wing. Nani? That's 81 rated, right. Severely underestimated it. I haven't got many. I've got left mids. I've got Carrasco. Striker. Here we got a striker. Centre forward. Cam. Let's have a look. Genuinely don't know. Is Paulinho gonna even work in this? No, he's not, so I'm not gonna bother. Martins would. Because he's a striker super sub. Have I got? I better have one MLS player. Nani, perfect. If I put him there with Dos Santos, I can then put him into it. And then I can put Varane because he's untraded by Odio's Izzo and Blanc. I don't know. He beats him in everything, so there's no need for him. Left back, Digne. I haven't got any more massive centre backs to put in. He looks like an awesome card to use, but I haven't got any English players to use.
Although, I got Blanc.
Yeah, he's 80 finishing for a right back. Well, we'll put Cancelo there. Who else can I put in? Alan. Goretzka. This is just an example of ratings to see if I just dumped them all in. I don't know, and then another 83. Wouldn't do it. I don't think I need these cars, that's why I'm not overly fussed about doing them. Don't need to do Riyad Mahrez. Have I got the marquee matchups ones? No, I haven't. Nabil Fekir won't fit into the team. I'll just do a bunch of player picks then. Well, a bunch, like two or three more. They're going to be rares anyway, don't they? Skip past all the non-rares. Past the 83s, let's do a bunch of these guys. Alright, Sigurdsson. You and... let's keep going, see what else there is. Oh, Klosterman. Put Hernandez in. Him there. Switch. Put there. Where's Dinya gone? Left goalkeeper. And switch. What? Oh, Portuguese link. Oh, Zaza. Yeah, I'll just open them as we go along. 82 Vardy. They're alright. I'm not going to get anything massive out of them. But the 82 plus ones, I'm not going to get anything. And they're lower in everything. Like, it's just too... okay, now I need the rares. So, Ron Magnoli. Then let's go all the way to the back. Biglia. Dijava, Dos Santos, and Behrens. Oh, nearly got it. You there. You there. You there. Oh, there we go. It's only these four we can. One more player pick. They're like an addiction. Sorry for yawning, guys. I don't think I've got enough players to do it. No, I haven't. Oh well. Alright, let's go see what that 82 plus card is. It's probably not anyone massive, is it? I reckon it's an 82. Yeah, it's not a walkout, so it's 82. It's between 82 and 84. Elementary. Funny.
Who's on the transfer list?
Oh, it's your nan. Well, I'm going to build a new team. Bearing in mind I've got new rewards, so I'll just call it rewards. God, I really shouldn't have started streaming straight after waking up. Right. Special cards. So I'm going to use Donnarumma, obviously. Izzo, Blanc, done. See, right back now, I could put Tavernier there. Instead of, how does he compare against Valencia? In any stat possible? Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, no, I'm not. So he beats Tavernier. Tavernier beats him in pace, shooting, and passing. I'm just gonna fill the bench with players. I'm just popular these days. Oh, for God's sake. He's gotta be 100k plus. He's 70k. See, I don't know if I'd sell him. Because my midfield is missing something. I don't know what though.
What formation?
I'll run that one. I don't want to do that one. Let's try the 4-3-3. Of 3 with the 3-2 DMs. That's the thing, if I put Pogba there, Valencia, top Ken. Problem is Digne. I've got to say, I need to just fill the bench of the players. Then if I had Iniesta there, it's +3. I don't know, man. He won't even make it past the halfway line. But then if I do Spanish, no, where are you? Gets him to 94. Perez is on 6. He's the lowest one. I'll do him for now. Oh, switch you to. That's an awesome looking bench of reds. Izzo being my highest rated red so far, man. Question is, do I put Pogba into an SBC or do I sell him or do I keep him, man? I've used him a few times and he's been OP, but none of these players are designed to defend. I could have Iniesta in defence, couldn't I? Or as a cam. Let's have a look. Oh, get rid of all this. So what happens when you start a new team, Nathan, at friggin' 9:30 in the morning? Not there. Widen the depth. Players in the box, there we go. Let's do a 4-2-3-1. Neymar on the left. Maria, I want to put. Do I put him at striker? Yeah, let's keep him at striker. Perez to the right, Sarabia and Pogba at CDMs. Yeah, I could do that. Or I could do the 4-2-2. No, because I need a second striker. Well, I'll try the 4-2-3-1 in one of the plans. With that layout. Set the instructions up quickly. Let's hope the connections to the servers are good today. Conservative. And stay forward. I don't want him running up and down the freaking lanes as quick as he can. Those have mutual, but just have stay back on the fullbacks. Rolls, yeah. Let's go to ultra defensive, which isn't going to be anything different. It's just formation change. Let's do that. And then we'll try, I want to say, the 4-1-2-1-2 narrow? Two strikers again. Gotta find the new formation to use. I keep dabbling in them, it doesn't really help. Just a 4-3-3. Yeah, with them three, and then have Pogba at the base. Instructions, stay central, stay forward, stay forward. Just balanced. Set you to conservative. I don't know what to do. Damn it. I just do stay back. Roles are the same. Let's go give these a try. Oh, excuse the chair. Right. It's going to be an. I don't know. Right. We'll try it again. I'll just briefly refresh the team, but it's a waste of a squad fitness, but I cannot be buffed. Iniesta letting off a firecracker. Oh, don't. Nah, mate. You ain't scoring shit. in a bit.
And what about the ninja that creates such a situation and believe that it's okay? I want to hear it from you.